Hello everyone. So now I'll tell you some exercises for tennis elbow. In medical language, we call it lateral epicondylitis. So all the muscles originating from lateral epicondyle goes all the way to the arm and then wrist and are responsible for wrist movements. So in tennis elbow, what a patient complains is that they are having pain in this lateral epicondyle or anywhere on the muscle root. So we'll start with normal wrist movements. So what we'll do is we'll do flexion and extension of wrist. So the normal movement, you can see that I'm just moving my wrist up and down. So after doing 10-15 repetitions of this, you are going to do radial and ulnar deviation. So what is radial deviation? Radial deviation is this, that is because radius bone is on this side, so it's called radial deviation. This is ulnar deviation. So we are going to do radial and ulnar deviation. Then after doing this, we are going to just do some regular free movement of wrist, clockwise, anti-clockwise. Okay. So now what we'll do next is supination and pronation. So supination, pronation. So we'll rest our hand on some surface and then we'll do supination, pronation. Supination. Pronation, supination, pronation. So we'll do this exercise slowly. So what is our main motive? Our main motive is to do some wrist movements. So what we did flexion extension, we did radial and ulnar deviations, we did supination, pronation, okay? So next, what you'll do is this stretching. In stretching, you'll place your hand above you and then your fingers will be facing downwards. So you'll stretch like this. You can see that you can make fist too. I'm just using my other hand, I'm just pulling it up. My elbow is in full extension and I'm just doing the, I'll feel the stretch all the way from lateral epicondylitis to the muscles, all the muscles. I'll hold it and relax. Hold it and relax. So this was the stretch for tennis elbow. Next, what we'll do one simple exercise. Parents and sisters used to wash clothes with hands and all that stuff, they used to wring it. So we'll try to do it. So what we'll do is we'll take one towel, we'll hold it and we'll try to wring it, the way our ancestors used to, because now we are dependent on washing machines, but previously our ancestors used to wash clothes with hands, so they used to wring it. You can see that my hands are moving like this. So this movement will do it. Best will be you wash clothes with hand and then you'll wring it. So these were some exercises for lateral epicondylitis, that is tennis elbow. I hope it'll help you. Take care of yourself. Bye.